winds are piping loud tonight, and the waves roll strong and high. God pity the watchful mariner who toils 'neath yonder sky. I saw the vessel speed away with a free, majestic sweep at evening as the sun went down to his palace in the deep. An aged crone sat on the beach and, pointing to the ship, "She'll never return again," she said, with a scorn